Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise in strong support of this legislation, House Bill 1547. This bill deals with the important stop-and-go bar issue, an issue that has many negative impacts on the City of Philadelphia and its residents. I would like to thank the maker of the bill, my colleague from the 186th District, for sponsoring this important bill. I would also like to thank both chairmen of the Liquor Committee and all the staff that helped bring this bill to where it is today. I also would like to express my gratitude to all members of the Philadelphia delegation. This bill has been a combined effort by many members of our delegation, and we've held numerous public meetings throughout the city and have heard and spoken to many members of our communities who have been impacted by these stop-and-goes. This legislation will be a tool that we can now use to make our neighborhoods safer, reduce crime, and stop the proliferation of convenience stores and stop-and-goes, which constantly put our families and loved ones at risk, not only in the City of Philadelphia, but in communities across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. On a personal note, I'd like to explain why this issue has been so near and dear to my heart. As many of you know, my late husband, Representative Bob Donatucci, was a member of this body for over 30 years and was the Democratic chairman of the Liquor Committee when he passed away. This was a very important issue to him that he worked on session after session after session. So while they were able to affect some positive changes with nuisance bars, the substance of this legislation goes a long way to righting the wrong he fought for so many years. My husband would be proud of the Philly delegation, proud of this body, proud of the maker, and I hope proud of me. I would like to once again thank the maker of this bill and everyone who helped make this legislation a reality. And again, I ask for an affirmative vote. Thank you.